Hey, this is James with Get to Know Meniere, and I'm just wanting to do a little follow-up as far as how I'm doing and all. We've been having a lot of cool fronts and warm fronts coming through here in Texas. And with Texas weather, I mean, we're supposed to get up to like 70 today, and we had a low of like 38 this morning. So, because we had a cool front to come through, and then now we got a warm front starting to back up with it. And just with the back and forth of the high and low barometric pressure changes, tend to be kind of wiping me out. I mean, I'm kind of able to function today. I took actually 8 Focus Smart instead of 4, and just to help keep my brain kicking. And so, just going to let y'all know about that. And so, I mean, so I don't know what it is, but barometric changes in the weather do cause a big impact with me as far as having my ears. I'm sure it probably affects y'all too. But with the barometric changes, I guess I do better during the summer because we have that high pressure sitting over Texas. And then during the winter when we start getting those cool fronts, and also in the spring too when we have those spring storms, tend to really get me down and out pretty bad. But like I said, in Thanksgiving, or a couple of days before Thanksgiving, we had a cool front that came through, and surprisingly, I just like a little tired. It didn't wear me out too bad, but each cold front is different that blows through. So I guess it just depends how bad it knocks out the barometric pressure changes and all. And also, good news too, I got a new camera here, so hopefully the clarity and the audio will be a lot better than my old cameras. So I'm really happy about that. Yay! And and then I'm sure y'all be happy about that too, so y'all won't see a bad grainy picture of my videos and all. And then also, third thing, I'm going to be getting married here soon, so I probably won't have any more video vlogs about Meniere's for a while. And because we got my wedding coming up here in a couple of weeks, I got Christmas coming up, and then New Year. So it's probably I'm gonna be trying to deal with that and all the family functions and everything. So this will be probably my last video vlog till next year, and I'll probably start again back in January. And then, let's see here. Then, I will still be able to answer any questions or emails that y'all send, or reply to any post or anything. So I'll still be able to do that. But I probably won't have time to do any more video logs. And, let's see. Last but not least, I want to wish everybody a happy and safe Merry Christmas. And a happy and safe New Year, too. Hopefully 2008 will be great, and y'all take care. Until next time, this is James with Get to Know Meniere's. Bye-bye.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know, and everyone you meet. Oh!